Well, new this morning, the Sacramento City manager had just released the proposed budget, and once again, it is in the red.
KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz is live in Sacramento now with just how much the budget shortfall is and how it will impact crucial services.
Well, good morning. There is a $9 million shortfall in Sacramento. And according to the police officers, even though there's not going to be any layoffs, there is a concern that public safety will be impacted with this new budget to close that gap and save $5 million. The city manager is recommending they cut 40 full-time positions. All of those positions are currently vacant, so no one will lose their job. But most of those positions are for sworn Sacramento police officers. The city manager says these jobs could be filled if police officers would agree to pay into their retirement, something the union has resisted. The city manager says thanks to the passage of Measure U, the sales tax increase, the city will see an additional $27 million a year. This means over the next 6 years, police will get more than 60 jobs back, and the fire department is expected to get resources as well as 80 jobs back. And the Parks and Recreation Department is also going to do good with the sales tax increase. They're expecting to see about 70 new jobs and 11 swimming pools that were shut down because of budget cuts will reopen. Reporting live in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.